glow in the dark. Oh, this is cool. Oh, this is just so beautiful. This is just the most beautiful part of the country I've ever seen. It really is. I mean, just look at that. And it's only going to get better tomorrow when we get to the Grand Canyon. Well, we'll get there tonight, but we won't actually go to the park till tomorrow. Oh, we still have 3 hours of driving tonight, so we'll be pretty tired. So I think we'll just... Thank you.
because it says Village Transfer. That's the eastbound. Then we're going westbound. All the buses going westbound up to Hermit's Rest go to all 9 stops, every stop on the way up. When the buses come back from Hermit's Rest, the last stop, the buses make 3 returning stops, Pima, Mojave, and Powell.
That's the Grand Canyon.
This is it.
That's the Grand Canyon, y'all. Wow. Wow. Can I go out here?
So, a half mile is, a mile is 5,280 feet. A half mile is 2,250 feet. And if we walk 3 feet every second, 30 feet in 10 seconds. 30. Let's see. So,
why are you doing math? We're supposed to be having fun. Ooh. Here we are at Powell Point. This is the abyss. Still no ravens. Look how close you can get to the edge.
ditching me again, I see.
I wonder if it's okay to pick wildflowers while
sure.
I'm doing it. I guess they can kick me out of the park.
Not like Ranger Rick will jump you. Oh, that one guy.
Here we are at Hermit's Rest. End of line. Oh, cool.
Good rapids right there, boy. Yeah, 1 mile to the bottom.
Which isn't that bad. It's just getting there.
Yep. But it's fine, like they.
Lovely. Amen.
So, what is this Ravens all about?
It's kind of like our mascot up here. We have a bunch that hang out in this area.
Yeah. Because it says Ravens for. Is it someone who makes it?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the back side of the
hey guy. Pouring rain here. We found a raven. Where is he? Did he go?
Thank you.
Thanks, Moqui.